Handicapper Steve here, handicapping the racing from Oaklawn Park here on Thursday. It's the 20th of February, 2020. Gonna look at the 8th race from Oaklawn, but before I get on to that, remember to please follow me on Twitter at HorseRacingHit5 for more selections for race courses around the world. Let's get to the 8th race from Oaklawn, which is allowance optional claimer, purse $86,000. Races for fillies, a 3-year-old, which had never won a race on main claim starter, or state bred race, which never won two races, or an optional claim price of $80,000. We have a field of 5 horses going to the main track, the distance of ground of 1,200 meters, or the distance of ground of 6 furlongs on the main track. 1,200 meters, 6 furlongs, main track. And I show the diagram. Just gives me a second to look down my notes. Just bear with me. Top selection. I'm going to go with the number 5 horse, Kiss the Girl. We'll go 5-1-3-4 in the superfecta. 5-1-3-4 super. Top selection of 5 horse, Kiss the Girl. 3-0 Felipe into the mischief. Steve Asperson trains. Ricardo Santana Jr. gets the mount. The horse's most recent outing came the 24th of January here at Oaklawn. Muddy Seal going 6 furlongs, optional 80. First off the refreshing, the horse desperately needed the race, finishing 6 by 11 lengths. Horrible poster, was wide throughout, and never had anything. Like I said, needed the race. Second off the break, I'm going to go to the bank on this horse. A single in the multi race. 2 back, the horse ran the grade 3 Skylaville at Saratoga. 6 furlongs in the mud opening day on the 11th of July. And the horse finished second by a neck. You know, it was a little bit wide that day from a wide post draw, but was really closing up well. The final quarter wasn't a half bad race. You know, it ran a respectable race there behind Comical. And then prior to that, the horse ran main special weight of 77,000 on the 12th of June at Belmont, 5/8 of a mile. The horse won by 4.5 lengths. Did everything right, quickened up nice in the front end. And, you know, it was a very good return, debut that day. It's been training well since here at Oaklawn. Since the race, I think the workout patterns have been getting even better. And I think this horse has some form, so. Well, let's take this horse at 2-1. Like I said, a single in the multi-race. So to recap my selection for the 8th from Oaklawn, let's take the 5 horse, Kiss the Girl. We'll go 5-1-3-4 in the superfecta. So good luck to all. Please follow me on Twitter at HorseRacingKid5. Good luck, everyone.